Sa kasalukuyan, kamusta kayo, Martians? Today is another vlog. I'm actually throwing it all back. Wala pa akong toothbrush, wala pa akong hilamos. Ito yung una kong naisip na gawin is mag-vlog para sa inyo. Kasi may na-realize ho ako. Okay, so pasensya na, medyo maguling background ko. Two vlogs in a row na kasi nag-aayos ako ng gamit. Aalis kami. Simula nung nakainom ho ako ng kape na may betchin, may na-realize ako. Ano yung na-realize ko? Na-realize ko that some things are just meant to be left behind and forgotten. Na-realize ko, kasi ganito yan. Na-realize ko, nung isang araw, pumunta yung kapatid ko dito na mayroong dalang hard drive na nakalagay yung 2018 files. Meaning, nakita ko lahat ng sinaunang vlogs, sinaunang raw files, vlogs na hindi ko na ilabas sa channel na.
Today, ngayong araw, is actually the worst day of my life.
Kaya when I watched all of those vlogs, na-realize ko na wala naman pala akong problema. Na-realize ko din, interesting pala yung buhay ko before. Akala talaga kasi nag-empaking ako, so pasensyahan nyo na. It might not be interesting sa ibang mga tao noon, but to me, watching back my old vlogs was really interesting because I realized na interesting naman pala yung buhay ko before. And comparing that to the kind of life I'm living right now, the kind of life I'm living right now is actually way more complicated and much more difficult. This is the result of wanting more. Wanting more in life. Wanting to live more, wanting to do more, and of course, syempre, financially wanting more. So talagang yung buhay ko before, from being a really broke call center agent, resulted into this life. I mean, working hard from that life resulted to this lifestyle. Pag sinabi ko lifestyle, ano nga bang lifestyle sinasabi ko? Yung lifestyle na sinasabi ko is actually from waking up ng 12 o'clock ng gabi para pumasok sa shift mo na 3 to 8pm or 3 to 11pm, parang ganun yata yung shift ko noon, to now, finally completing 8 hours of sleep a day, then going for a run, and then being able to pay the bills without worrying the next ones, something I'm really thankful for. And of course, kapag thankful tayo, we should always remember to always give back. And when I say give back to the people who love you. People who once gave meaning sa buhay nyo, nag-set ng example, at most probably, mga kamag-anak nyo. Know what I'm saying? Yeah. Sama nyo today. Alis tayo. Finally, makagala tayo. After a long time of talking with clients, entertaining with clients. Let's do it. Let's go out. Na-miss ko mag-vlog ng parang... No, hindi ng parang. Na-miss ko mag-vlog na ako mismo, na style ko mismo. Like what I used to do before. Nga lang mas maraming daldal ngayon kasi mas maraming learnings sa buhay. You know what I'm saying? Let's go! What was that all about? Galing ako ng SM Aura, dumaan ako ng Toy Kingdom kasi I have recently learned nitong quiet time ko sa buhay ko, I have a very strong, slightly strong passion for cars. Kaya nangungulikta na ako ngayon ng Hot Wheels. Ito, Matchbox. Mitsubishi GT 3000 GT 1994. Porsche 904 Carrera. Siyempre, Mazda RX-7. 1969 Mercury Cougar. Honda NSX. Pero ito hindi sa akin to. Bigay ko sa kapatid ko. Ito, bigay ko rin sa pinsan ko. At itong iba, sa akin. You know, I have a very strong passion for Hot Wheels. Hindi ko alam bakit. Pero kasi it reminds me so much the past. So, ano nga bang ginawa ko today? Sabi natin, this year, 2024, was the first time na nagkita ulit kami ng lola ko in the span of months. All because kasi na when I left our humble abode, nung umalis ako sa bahay namin, it became dramatic. So, pag sinasabi kong dramatic, honestly, ang hirap umalis sa sarili mong bahay, sa iyong bird's nest. Siyempre, hindi ko na i-reveal yung personal reasons, but normal yun. Normal na nangyari sa family and everything. So, yeah, last year, a lot of stuff happened, especially nung mid-year na. Ang laki ng transition ng buhay ko when I moved out. And now, living doon sa, yun, technically, para akong umuupa. Ganun yung situation ko ngayon. I pay for everything now. All of my expenses now is coming from my pocket. Kaya, well, kahit naman din nung nandun pa ako sa amin. But nga lang, medyo mas nag-level up ngayon. In a, hindi in a good or in a bad way, but in a responsible way. Itong araw na to, kinailangan ko talagang i-vlog to. Kasi, for me, bukod sa, sabi nga naman kasi sa Bible, di ba? Honor your mother and your father. Eh, recently, kaka-retire lang kasi ng lola ko. And medyo ngayon, she's on a rough patch. She's hit a stump. Nawalan siya ng phone. So, naisipan ko siyang bilan ng phone. Ng honor na phone. Kasi honor your mother and father. Nga naman daw. Ika nga ng aking mga haters. Shoutout sa haters, brah. Shoutout sa haters. But, for me, it's the small things. Though yung iba kasi sobrang contradicting ng mga tao. Sobrang contradicting ng mga tao to the point na sinasabi nila na hindi mo naman kailangan i-vlog yan. Eh, kaya nga ako naging vlogger eh. Kasi gusto kong i-vlog. Dahil yung mga gantong alaala para sa akin is sobrang precious at sobrang genuine para sa akin. It's not for a general audience, but, you know, kahit naman ilagay ko publicly, it's still something to watch. Because right now, it's still a story. And it's honestly one of those videos na papanoorin ko from 2024, remembering how it felt to do the small things with great love. Kung mapanood man to ng lola ko, big shoutout sa'yo. Hindi pa man ako ganun kayaman. Hindi pa man ako mayaman ngayon. Pero I hope I helped and it helped. Because honestly, lahat naman, Martians, honestly, lahat naman tayo may pangarap. Lahat tayo may goal, especially for our parents, grandfathers, grandmothers, na to give them something in return for the love they gave us. Kasi honestly, yun nga, yun, happy lang naman ako today to share this with you. Though hindi ko naman talaga siya intentional na i-vlog, na nasaktuhan lang na kailangan niya ng phone, binila ko siya ng phone, and then nasaktuhan din na napanood ko yung previous vlogs ko, and then naisip ko, sige, try ko ulit mag-vlog. Ayan, nakapag-upload ako before, and then ito, may bago na naman tayong upload. I'm just gonna stop thinking about what others think about my vlogs, and I'm just gonna do me. That didn't sound right, but yeah, I'm gonna do me. Pero what's the takeaway from this vlog? Honestly, Martians, when you're starting out, syempre, number one, you have to believe in yourself. Number two, always stay positive. I don't know if that's the same thing, but yeah, you have to stay positive. Find something that makes your brain work. And lastly, stay away from negative people. Pero one more takeaway is, in life, Martians, kapag sisimula kayo, you're gonna do a lot of stuff, both negative and positive. You have to always live with a positive mindset. Kasi we're living in a very complicated Filipino culture. Na honestly, I'm just gonna go ahead and say it. We live in a toxic culture. And if we swim along in that sea of toxicity, yeah, you're basically just going to end up as a toxic person. But if you respond positively, you're gonna live your life to the fullest, you're gonna be ready, you are going to be able, and you are going to be open. Medyo ano tayo ha? Positive, powerful speaker. Pero, yeah, just wanna say this out loud. I hope na today, ayun, big shout out to my grandmother for, you know, finally being able to see her for at least 8 months from, 8 months? Pero hindi naman kasi kami magkasama sa humble abode, sa home base ko. May separate home siya, but you know, syempre yung side ng family ko na yun, you know, etc. and stuff. Ngayon lang ulit kami nakita. Ayun, I hope, yun ma, if you're watching this, ayun, yun. Hindi pa ako mayaman ngayon, pero kasama ka sa mga plano ko pag yumaman ako. Syempre, both my grandmother and grandfather, especially sa other side. Alam mo yun, minsan naiisip mo na lang talaga, sana yumaman ka na para pag yumaman ka, lahat ng tao, pasasayain mo. sa paraan na alam mong makakatulong ka at mapapangiti sila. Dahil wala na iba pang mas masayang feeling pag nakikita mo yung mga taong nag-alaga sa'yo na masaya, na sagana, na healthy, na okay. Yun lang naman, sobrang spread positive vibes, guys. And I'll see you guys on the next vlog. I'll try better tomorrow. Because today, yeah, that was my day. And tomorrow's gonna be a little bit of an adventure. Yeah. I hope I'll see you guys on the next vlog. Peace out. Medyo mo ako dali. Kaya kapi ko sumama.
Naka-on na ba to?
Naka-on na yun. Naka-record na yun. May sale po kami ngayon, ma'am. Gusto niya po?
Tumitingin lang ako.
Ano po ba yung size niya, ma'am? Teka lang po, ma'am, kasi mukhang... Ay, naku, ma'am.